This is probably an early 19th century plane, so that's early to mid 1800s, I'm assuming. Here's a video of it in action.